This one is crested succulent. This one is 40 days old, almost 2 months. Almost 6 weeks old, but it's already destroyed. Damaged by the insect. Another black beans. We have black queens overload. So many black queens. 6 weeks old black queens. The growth is not the same, but that is one has faster growth than the so many. Growing well here, black queens, even though it is already growing, but it died. This one died. I don't know why. Maybe because of the insects. Growing after almost 6 weeks, grow slowly in propagation by leaves. Still Mickey Mouse, but no visible signs of growth yet. Only one leaf is not growing. Here also some leaf is not growing. One leaf is not growing. It's visible now, guys, after 6 weeks of propagation from leaves. After 6 weeks. Almost 40 days. One or 2 weeks propagation. 2 weeks. 40 days and we call it. naman guys is almost 3 months. Pero no visible sign of a little of ano growth. It's a golden sedum. The growth is already visible. Hey, hey. Golden sedum. 46 weeks growth of golden sedum. Propagation from leaves. Another one. 6 weeks propagation from leaves. Almost all of it are growing from leaves. One is from leaves also. This is my new propagation, guys. Only 1 week. visible, the growth is already visible after 1 week. This is Fred Ives Graptomelia. Still need to be transferred. Yan, ang dami nila guys. From leaves. These are the leaves I am trying to save, and I successfully save it. Leaves. Ayan. So this is what, guys. So many of this, but I have already thrown some of this. So thanks for watching, guys. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to click like, click subscribe, share, and hit the notification bell so that you will be updated in my upcoming videos. Thanks again, guys. God bless.